Matt Murray out for a couple of more weeks.
Victor Rask. Puck comes to Lee Stempniak. Rask, quick shot, scores! Off the post and in. And with just under 2.5 minutes to go in the first, Rask makes it 1-0 Carolina.
Stempniak just throws it to the corner. And there's Alex Edler. And he can't get back before Rask has it off the toe of his stick.
Looking for a second goal late. Teravainen tees it up. Falk with a shot, didn't get through. Teravainen on the rebound, scores! Markstrom didn't get over. Seemed to be a lot of room on the short side. And it's 2-0 Hurricanes.
So that shot hit Eric Branson and came.
Brandon Sutter against Victor Rask on this faceoff. Hansen steals the puck, brings it in front. Eddie Lack able to get the pads down as Hansen tried to jam it through. And the puck stayed out and Lack's got it. Throws it forward, comes right back to him. Jumping onto it is Falk, right up the middle with a wrist shot, right pad save, rebound! Falk put it in. Might have gone in off his skate as he went hard to follow up his own shot, and it's 3-0.
Ben Hutton backs in, then turns around, and that lets Falk go right down the middle. Gudbranson and Ben Hutton both get turned around looking at the puck.
Trying to get away from Gudbranson, Skinner gets the puck once more. Pass to the left point. Hannifin. That came off the skates of Yannick Hansen and out. Here's a chance for Skinner right up the middle. He shoots and a right pad saved by Markstrom. Granlin sends one in off the boards. Falk drives it to the side. Stays in the zone. Granlin set up in front. Now a rebound attempt. They score. Bo Horvat. Carolina. And icing waved off here, which will help that trio of tired Canucks. Hendrick Sedin blocks the clearing attempt. Here's Daniel in front. Erickson robbed by Lack. Checked at the defense. And Falk winds up with a puck. A goal and an assist for Justin Falk. Picking up where he left off last year. It's a chance for Hansen. Granlund scores!
Control. Justin Falk just gives it away, and now he's scrambling. He goes to Hansen, and that leaves Granlund wide open. And what a play by Yannick Hansen. Didn't shoot
it. Skated it. Dorsett hustles to the puck. Derek Dorsett stripped of the puck by Hannifin. Gauntz gets it back, tried to hook it in front. Gauntz again centers. Dorsett banging away. Might have caught the post. And the puck is cleared out. Here's Hutton with a wrist shot. Big rebound. Daniel Sedin had it knocked off his stick. Henrik gets it in the corner. Henrik Sedin. Here's Erickson to the side. Gudbranson puts it in front. Blocked. Now Henrik just missed it on the backhand pass from Daniel. Hutton with a drive. And Eddie Lack, the save, hangs on. Burrows is there. Now Gauntz back to Gudbranson. He shoots. Lack steers it to the corner. Gauntz. Here's Dorsett. Sends one back. Hutton shoots. He scores!
And this line, just hard work. Dorsett, Burrows, and Gauntz. Gauntz throws it back. The shot comes through. And look at Burrows and Dorsett almost collide. And then Dorsett throws it back to Ben Hutton.
Eric Gudbranson back for a loose puck. Ben Hutton ahead to Marcus Granlund. He finds Hansen on the right wing. Hansen in front. Granlund stopped by Lack. What a pass by Yannick Hansen. The puck, final 10 seconds. Centering pass, knocked away. Edler moves down for the puck, tried to throw it on goal, broke another stick, and that's going to do it. Skinner comes out front, tried to turn and get a shot, he was knocked down, and here's Sutter. Daniel Sedin with him, Sutter shoots, scores!
You wonder why he was out there to start? What a shot. Brandon Sutter, head up, head up, head up. High over the blocker of Eddie Lack.